In this video, you will learn how to use the tool setting in Google Images to refine your search based on usage rights and other image features, search for images using Google Advanced Image Search, and find images and their derivations by searching the URL or image file, also known as a reverse image search. Google Images is a great resource thanks to its tools options that allow you to refine your search by image size, color, usage rights, image type, and time when the image was posted. The usage rights setting is particularly useful for finding images with less copyright restrictions that you can use in assignments and presentations. For instance, our search results for photosynthesis light reaction can easily be limited to images labeled for non-commercial reuse with the usage rights filter. For more robust search settings, check out Google Advanced Image Search. The advanced search settings allow you to craft your search with more precision and eliminate unwanted results. For instance, an image search for the fruit apple will include the Apple logo and electronics. You can easily exclude these in the None of These Words search field. Since I'm looking for an image I can include in a PowerPoint slide, I've chosen a larger image, wide aspect ratio, the color green, JPEG as my file type, and the free to use, share, or modify license. Excluding concepts may not always be successful, and you may have to think creatively about your search vocabulary. For instance, if you are looking for representations of Nirvana in the Buddhist tradition for your religious studies course, you will find that trying to exclude the 1990s band Nirvana from your search results will be challenging. Adding the term Buddhism to narrow down your search concept helps to eliminate unwanted results. Keep in mind that your physical location, the types of devices you are using, and your search history will affect your search results. Another useful feature of Google Images is a reverse image search, which can help you locate the source of an image, its creator, derivations, copyright status, or different resolutions. Most search engines have this option, and some are specifically designed for this task, such as TinEye. When searching the URL of an image or an image file, Google Images uses advanced algorithms to compare the image's metadata to other images indexed in Google's databases. For instance, a reverse image search of this portrait leads to two loyalist history websites that host this image. They both identify the portrait as the Loyalist Commander Beverly Robinson and place this portrait at the New Brunswick Museum. These claims require further verification, but they are a good starting point to identify and locate the original portrait. In this video, you have learned how to use the tools setting in Google Images to refine your search based on usage rights and other image features, search for images using Google Advanced Image Search, and find images and their derivations by searching the URL or image file, also known as a reverse image search.